Quadjacks.com. Seven left in the Festa al Lago main event. Andy Frankenberger, right to my left, is still in. And Mr. Frankenberger, thanks a lot for speaking to us. I just wanted to get your thoughts on what your thoughts are on during the break now. What's your table like?
Table is definitely mixed. You got some very tight players. You got some internet kids. You got me, which I don't really know what they'd say about me. But
you're a handsome man.
Well, thank you. Thank
the pink
you.
Is awesome. It looks like pink in this lighting.
I think people, you know, they'll know a little about me from what, you know, how I played at Legends, but a lot of people haven't seen me play that much because I really don't play that much. This is the first year I've really started playing live tournaments. So, but it's a very interesting dynamic with, you know, with Alan and Chip, both with decent sized stacks. They're not going to do anything stupid, you know that. So it's a very interesting dynamic.
How are you doing in chips?
About 2.8 million. I think I'm in second place.
Pretty good stuff.
Very close, though. I mean, we're talking about, you know, within a couple hundred thousand chips, which is nothing in this environment.
This has been a very trying tournament, I think, because, I mean, the competitors, the field of competitors is just, like, enormous. I know you have to get back, but just, like, it's been so long. What are your thoughts going into this now again after the break? I mean, you can soldier on.
Yeah.
Put up a good fight, even against these guys, these last six guys that are, like, really good guys?
Yeah, you know, I'm not... I think they probably fear me as much as I fear them, so I feel okay from the confidence standpoint. I got 3 hours of sleep last night I actually got 6 hours. I'm starting to feel like a human being, but the two nights before that I got 3 hours. I just find it difficult to sleep in this environment. You're so wired. So, I'm not thinking as sharply as I'd like to be. I'd like to get through today and get a fresh night's sleep and get to tomorrow. So it's been a long day. It's a lot of poker. So,
well, I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very
and
much.
And I would advise you to let the pink do a lot of the work for you. This shit puts people on tilt.
Yeah. All right.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Frankenberger, for speaking to us. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
And perhaps we'll catch up with you later.
Sounds good.
Good luck, sir. Cheers. Thanks a lot for speaking to us.